Jitendra Kumar, John. This is the official trailer of Dry Day. It's coming to Amazon Prime, Prime Video India. Hope we're getting it. We love Jitendra.
Worried about Prime Video India. Yeah. They're specifying it's India.
Yeah, you're not getting it. Are you okay?
You subhuman scum.
2 minutes, 39 seconds it's coming in. So it's a full trailer, John. I'm sure it'll tell us in the trailer when it's coming out. I'm assuming that is a web series. It's not a film. Mm-hmm. Love this guy. Love everything we've seen him in so far. Seen him in quite a few things. About three series, I would want to say.
Water Factory.
Pictures
and...
Panchayat.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. And every time...
Completely different character.
Totally different character.
Yeah, he's just charisma personified, yeah. Stephen. Such a cool guy. Also a hugely inspirational figure as well for many people. Mm. Getting into one of the hardest institutions to get into in India on an academic level. Very smart man. Passed out of it, by all accounts. Helped tutor people afterwards. Now he's an actor, stroke writer, stroke producer, and just killing it at life.
Yeah.
And he's got great hair.
Yep.
And he's got a pair of Ray-Ban aviators on.
And the beard.
And the beard. Just a cool guy. And really fun to watch and everything. So really intrigued by this. Dry Day, I think it's maybe relating to drink. I don't know though.
Yeah. It sounds
alcohol.
Like it, yeah. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
We call it drink over here.
Drink. Yeah. Booze.
Yes. Well, I think my microphone's fucking drunk. Because it keeps slipping down. It's really starting to get on my goat. It's going to end up going through that fucking window in a moment. Shall we press play?
Yeah, let's do it.
Before this microphone dies. An inanimate object guy. We'll find out today.
What's that movie?
Okay. Was it? Yeah. Intriguing.
22nd of December.
That's the new song.
बापू ने कितना समझाया था, कितना समझाया था।
एक शिक्षक की बेटी होकर लफंगे से शादी करेगी तू? एक नंबर का शराबी है वो।
Is that him?
Rinky?
That's what I thought it was.
This is really the sequel to Panchayat.
That's what we'll tell ourselves.
कोई ना रोक सके मोए कॉर्पोरेटर बनते हैं
चलें भैया
सब रफ एंड रेडी आई थिंक यू नीड टू ट्राई दे
बंदी की पटीशन वापस ले
ये है तुम्हारा आखिरी मौका ढंग का आदमी बनने का
अब जिनकी शकल देख के कोई भी बता सकते हो कि सात जन्म ना बन रहे जे कॉर्पोरेटर
yes.
बन भी सकते हैं को जाने
Like that. That was yeah. a lot there. I've been there before.
It looks good, John. It looks very dialogue heavy. Yeah. Sometimes that may not come across well in a trailer, but I think they did it really well here. I think they've picked out some really good scenes.
I'm just wondering if that is Rinky.
I was thinking that, John, but I think it is, but maybe
I'm maybe
not.
Wrong. Oh, it's Sweetie from Mirzapur. We knew the face, you yeah. Madder chod. Yeah. Yeah, it was
a familiar face,
face
yeah. yeah.
Madder chod.
Yeah, so there you are. But a good cast, John. It's a very strong cast.
Yeah.
And it looks good. Some funny moments in there, some drama as well. So I think we're going to get a bit of different genres in there. But
bit
it does
of an
look
inspirational
good.
Tale again yeah. for G2. Bye.
Yeah, fantastic actors we mentioned, yeah. John. Really good. And once again, we're seeing, seen him in a different character again here.
Yeah, it looks interesting. It looks political in some form. Obviously, an individual story of this guy trying to assume this role, contractor, I think he says.
Yeah.
Don't know if that's a literal translation or whether it actually means something else, because we've seen that before. Mm. Sometimes the translations, the closed captions don't do justice to what's been said. Certainly Pat O'Locke, from what I heard, when he goes up and slaps about that guy for obviously blackmailing his son. I can't remember what he did, but his son had the gun, didn't he? And he was calling him out. He went up and slapped him about Chowdhury. Oh, what a moment. What I'm saying is closed captions didn't do it justice. So I hope that's the case. It's a contractor. I don't know. But it looks intriguing. It was very colourful, technically very good, as always. That's became the norm now, really, for everything we watch. And look, G2, man, Jitendra's just tremendous, as we did say, Stephen. He's just a cool cat.
I found out about this guy this year,
Yeah, it's mad. Yeah. We've watched so much with him, as you did say, so many different roles he's been involved in. So it looks really interesting, man, right down to the logo. It's a cool little logo. It's like three fists coming up in the corner. It's almost like a power to the people type thing.
Yeah.
It's got comedic moments. It's got sort of somber moments. It's got human moments. It's good.
Yeah, I like to look at it. Hopefully we get it.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Yeah, hopefully we do get it.
Yeah.
I'm going to bop. Because I've been drinking as well. Yeah, so it's almost like the end of a trailer. I could have timed that with the trailer ending. What's your thoughts on Ryday? What's your thoughts on Jitendra Kumar? On Shreya? I'm going to try and say this name here and not butcher it. No chance. Pilgoanka. Jesus Christ, there's too many vowels in there. That's not going to happen. Shreya Pilgoanka. What's your thoughts on her? Anything you've seen before, perhaps outside of this, in Mirzapur? Is she a good, right good actor, as we like to see here? Thoughts on anything at all, you can share down below in the comment section. Like the video if you've enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon to get notifications for one's eyes for future reactions like this. Funnily enough, in the future. And that's all that's left to be said, is until the next time, we're done. Thanks for watching.